Hello, and welcome to this presentation of the STM32 Cube firmware drivers, including the hardware abstraction layer drivers. While this presentation is specifically about the STM32F7, the STM32 Cube comprehensive software tool offers STM32 Cube MX graphical software configuration tool used to generate initialization code based on user choices. A complete embedded software package for each STM32 series, such as our STM32 Cube F7 with Hardware Abstraction Layer, or HAL, and Low Layer, or LL, APIs, and a consistent set of middleware components, RTOS, USB, TCP/IP, graphics, etc. The embedded software package is a layered approach. Low Level, Hardware Abstraction Layer, or HAL, with libraries and examples. Middleware Level, set of libraries with examples including RTOS, USB, TCP/IP, etc. And Application Level, demonstrations for use on ST boards. Embedded software is delivered by series, STM32F7, STM32F4, etc. And common modules are covered with fully portable APIs. Embedded software initialization code can be generated through STM32 Cube MX, allowing the customer to remain focused on the core application code. The STM32 Cube package is a complete embedded software offer that ensures maximum portability between all STM32 series through three software layers: HAL, middleware, and applications. The HAL layer is providing an API for the STM32 embedded peripherals from analog to connectivity and cryptography to graphical categories. A rich set of examples is available to help developers start using the HAL and the product. The middleware layer contains a full USB host and device stack supporting many classes as shown. STMWin, a professional graphical stack solution, is available in binary format and based on the MWin solution from ST's partner Seger, as well as libjpeg, an open source implementation on STM32 for JPEG images encoding and decoding. There is also a CMSys RTOS implementation with free RTOS, an open source solution, and a FAT file system based on an open source FATFS solution. The TCP/IP stack is based on an open source LWIP solution, and the SSL TLS secure layer is based on open source Polar SSL. Advanced demos putting together all the embedded software components are also provided in the STM32 Cube F7 package. There is a complete set of documents, including release notes, README files, or associated user manual. The packages come with free and user-friendly license terms. Like all STM32 Cube firmware packages, the STM32 Cube F7 firmware solution comes in a single zip file, having the structure shown in this slide. It's organized in several main folders. The documentation folder contains the STM32 Cube F7 Getting Started document, helping developers to quickly become familiar with the firmware package and its contents. The drivers folder contains all the ST-developed drivers. CMSys contains the files defining STM32FX77 supported devices, peripheral registers declarations, their associated bit definitions, and address mapping. The STM32F7XX HAL driver folder contains the drivers for all the peripherals. The drivers for all supported boards are found in the BSP folder. Middleware contains the supported middleware libraries and stacks provided either by ST or third parties. The projects folder contains templates, examples, applications, and demonstrations for supported boards and with pre-configured projects and specific README files that provide all necessary information for a quick and easy execution. The utilities folder contains miscellaneous utility drivers that are used by the provided projects. The release note lists the contents of all the packages, tracks the main changes and provides information on the supported devices and boards and any known limitations. Through its generic architecture, STM32Cube offers a highly portable hardware abstraction layer, or HAL. It allows developers to implement application functions by building on layers, such as the middleware layer, without requiring any in-depth knowledge of the MCU. This improves the reusability of the library code and guarantees an easy portability to other devices. In addition, thanks to its layered architecture, STM32CubeF7 offers full support of all STM32F7 microcontrollers and the development boards designed by ST. The user only has to define the correct macro in the STM32F7XX.h file and get in touch with BSP drivers and example application projects specific to each board provided within the firmware package. For each board, a set of examples is provided with pre-configured products for EWARM, MDK ARM, and SW4STM32 toolchains. The right side figure shows the project structure for the STM32F769i eval board, which is identical for all the other boards. The examples are classified depending on the STM32Cube level they apply to and are named as follows. Examples in level 0 are called examples and use HAL drivers without any middleware component. Examples in level 1 are called applications and provide typical use cases of each middleware component. And examples in level 2 are called demonstration and implement all the HAL, BSP, and middleware components. The template project is provided to quickly build any firmware application for all supported boards. The STM32Cube project list file allows a quick access and search for a given example within the firmware package. All examples have the same structure. The /inc folder contains all header files. The /src folder contains the source code. The /ewarm, /mdkarm, and /sw4stm32 folders contain the pre-configured project for each toolchain. A README text file describes the example behavior and environment needed to make it work. Rich documentation is associated to the STM32CubeF7 firmware package. Some documents are generic to all STM32 series, and others are specific to the STM32F7 series. The Getting Started with the STM32CubeF7 Firmware Package User Manual is the document that you need to read first when you start using the STM32Cube firmware package. The STM32CubeF7 firmware can be downloaded from the ST website at www.st.com/STM32CubeFW. Thank you.